Hello everyone and hello to those visiting my channel for the first time. Welcome to Patrice Kleurt. I'm going to make a flip through of the book Savannah Beauties. But first I want to say a big thank you to Fairytale Hues for using my colored page for the cover. So, this is the cover, and yes, I am very, very happy. I never thought I am going on a cover. I still think, woo! Okay, here we go. Savannah Beauties Fantasy Grayscale Coloring Book for a Black Woman. I'm sorry, I forgot my phone. Again, the same as the cover. We have here the logo from Fairytale Hues, the QR code. This book belongs to about this book, tips for coloring, about coloring, all the text. So, but the coloring pages are the important. Okay. Grayscale in this book is, how must I say it, is just perfect and vibrant. They are very clear as well. I love this page because the flowers, the jewelry and the skin. I love dark skin. Lots of flowers, lots of skin, clothes, beautiful eyes, beautiful lips. A quiet page for me. One flower, necklace, earrings, that's it. This time I want to try to color the whole book. I am in love on this book. Not because of my cover, but the drawings. I like them so much. Here also big leaves on her hair. I must always think a tiger, a lion, a tiger with flowers. Earrings, leaves, another tiger. You can the original color from the tiger, but also the white one. A cheetah, I believe. It's nice, the animals she worked in the picture. Also, I call her the zebra girl. Zebra girl too. The page we all knew. Butterfly girl. Again, butterflies. Lovely necklace. I don't know what animal, but I think a deer. No, a buffalo. Okay, never mind. You can look up in the on Google for the color for the ears and the horns. But look at the ice. Whoa. Again with the horns. I don't know. What do you call it? For me, she's a warrior woman. An alligator, I think. Fairy tale use knows I like snakes, not. But this one is great. This snake looks amazing. Yes. What this is, I don't know. A shell. No. Please, if you know what it is, put it, write it on my comments, please. The girl with the feathers. Again. Feathers. She looks like a queen to me. Peacock. Yes, peacock. Cool. Maybe a queen. Another zebra. Yes, I think a zebra. Sometimes you have a little background. I name it the girl with the tattoos. Warrior girl. Yeah. And on the background you see leaves. This is also so gorgeous. She is my favorite. I think I co-color her first. I color her first on the last page. It's great. But all of the coloring pages are single page. So you can do everything. Okay, I go back. This book is printed in France by Amazon. This paper is, yes, great. When I color a picture in this book, I make a new video and I show you what I have used in this book. So the next video is coming when I finished a page in this book. Okay, thank you for watching and I see you next time. I hope you like it. Thumbs up. If you not a follower, please follow me. Goodbye and stay safe. Bye bye.